In Tuscany, and we're about to do a 15-minute stair workout that you can join in with too.
You can do this anywhere. All you need is a set of stairs. It's just 15 minutes, so we're going to do 3 rounds of 5 minutes. With each round, you'll have one exercise that you'll complete a number of times, then you'll have a second exercise that you'll complete for the remainder of that minute before going again 5 times through. You can take a break in between each 5-minute session if you'd like to, or you can just keep it going.
So the first round is 3 sets of sprints up the stairs. So really fast up the stairs, jogging it back down to recover. Once you've done your 3, you go into either squat jumps for the hard version or body weighted squats for the remainder of that minute, and then you start on your sprints again, times 5. So we have 5 minutes on the clock.
We're ready to go.
Off we go.
Froggy squat jumps on the way up, just once, then jog back down, and then we're going into press ups. Either full press ups, or if you want to use the step to create a little bit of an incline, it'll make life a little bit easier. So I'll be doing those 4 feet, and then we'll be doing the full press ups. Here we go.
Here we go, another 5 minutes on the clock. Number one is facing the wall, doing a side shuffle. It will make sense when you see it, and then jogging back down, then the side shuffling the other way, jogging back down, and then burpees for the end of the minute. Hannah will be doing a full tall burpee. I'll be doing like the 4-point burpee.
Yeah, so just stepping in back. And stepping out, reducing the impact a little bit.
Yeah.
So final one, guys, final 5 minutes, let's do this.
Final 5. Let's go.
Our 15 minute stair workout. It's so sweaty, even I'm sweating.
We were gonna call it a finisher. Definitely a workout.
Definitely a workout right there. But seriously, give us one a go, guys. As you can see, it literally took 15 minutes. And it definitely had the impact we wanted. So yeah, tag us if you give it a go. We look forward to seeing you try. Now we've got to go and have a shower. Bye. Hi, Theo.
Oh, you feel
no, you're good.
It's right, you're good.
In between.